GMOs are banned in multiple countries across the world. Of course, we created genetically modified food, so are we gonna ban it here? Of course not. I mean, Monsanto is an American company. We're not against science or progress. We're against America pushing GMOs down our throat when most other countries have said no to this. Europe has looked at it. Their scientists have looked at it, and they've said, we're not going to go there. You've got countries like Haiti. They were given GMO seeds. They looked at the crops, and they said, this is not natural. Burn it out of here. We don't even want the free seeds. There's just so much of this problem with Monsanto, officials going into government and then going back to Monsanto and then going back into government. This is a major problem that we're having in the United States, and people who think that we don't look at science, that we don't want progress, we want progress, but we don't want progress down a rabbit hole we're never going to be able to turn back from. Once that genetically modified seed has infiltrated into the conventional crops, you can never take it out.
I mean, in these really small amounts, does it really matter? Does it matter for my health? Does it matter for, you know, my kids' health?
Well, first of all, think about how small your child is. This little thing that might not be a lot to you is a lot bigger to your child's digestive tract that isn't fully functioning at the same level that yours is yet. And you need a body that can get rid of it, but unfortunately, we're not digesting these properly, and they're creating and wreaking havoc in our bodies. It's going to build up. So don't think of it as one small little drop. Think of it as this constantly accumulating matter inside your body that is foreign.